Alright guys, it is now time for the next part in Disney Infinity. And I actually have an idea for how I can keep the robots away. Maybe if I switch to Syndrome and use Syndrome 0 point energy, I can just like throw them all away from destroying the machine. So maybe it's a good plan.
Syndrome has targeted one of our undercover operatives. Go, save him, bring him here, and then get him in disguise.
Our science agent has a powerful weapon secretly placed in the city. He needs you to escort him there. Oh, and you'll probably have to buy him some time while he gets it up and running.
And there's the weapon again. Yeah, last mission I failed at this, so let's see if we can do it this time. So, the joys of being a superhero. Or should I say supervillain for Syndrome. The S stands for Sitter, not Syndrome. If you guys don't know where I got that from, that's from the little short they had attached to the Incredibles movie Jack-Jack Attack, where Syndrome was plotting a plan to kidnap, of course, Jack-Jack, and basically said that the S on his suit stands for Sitter. So, yeah. Well, I don't think he has a 0 point energy activated just yet, so just to be sure, we'll change out to Mr. Incredible. We're going! Back here, you need to activate your super weapon. Alright, all the barricades are destroyed, so I gotta be very cautious about what I do. Now this is easier because it took me a little bit longer when I was playing as Gas, but this, well, playing as Mr. Incredible, it only takes like a few hits to kill him. At As Dash, it took you like 5 hits, but this one is only taking you like 3. No firing any missiles on my watch. Oh, why'd you... Use the weapon alone. Yes, thank you. God. Finally got the hoverboard, thank you. Let's go to the toy store. Purchase get hoverboard. And of course it'll be brought to HQ. Now how I'm gonna get that Infinity Gogo up there, I don't know. Alright, so now, first off, pick you off. We're getting tired of these on the droids, but what can you do? Of course it's gonna send it right back there. And Gora's gonna start trouble with her plants again. So when I go back there, once this, while this is getting scanned, I can basically get the hoverboard and use the hoverboard to my advantage. So let's hurry up and get back to base.
Secret weapon, there are deactivated Omnidroid sky spawners littered throughout the city. Break them all and bring in whatever you find.
You got it. lost. I wonder. I'll throw you on the scanner from up here. Oh, that is so sweet! Yes! That was a great... Oh my gosh, that was awesome. I actually managed to hit it perfectly on the spot. I can't bounce off that wall. Let's see. Nice try, mister. So I gotta start bringing these back. And all of a sudden, you would die. Really. I'll get that plant back on the way back from dropping this off. Let's try. Destroying me today. Did I say jump off? Caught him off guard. Okay, so now I gotta find a way to get up here. From here, there's a way to get up here. Care of that. Yeah, because that's how I want to beat a guy. Knock him off the building. No. No. Gotcha. And now I just sent that back to where...
No more screw-ups. I am ready this
I'm already down the low health, but it's regenerating. Let's get out of here fast. All right, so now we can go over this bridge. Oh, that was awesome. I just like stepped on it and broke it. And you think that you're coming back from what you did? I don't think so, buddy. Let's get this back to headquarters.
Okay.
now. That's analyzed. So let's get over here.
Love you tonight.
Alright. So now I gotta wonder how I'm gonna get up on that roof. I think I could probably go up here. Then again, I'm not too certain. Let's try it. Why did I jump off the edge? That's kind of hilarious. Alright. Alright, so after this mission's over, that'll be it for this mission strand of today's footage. Do a quick check to see what she wants.
In order to investigate the rest of the city, you'll need a hoverboard. I suggest you obtain one right away.
I already got one.
Alright.
For some reason, I sort of knew what she was going to ask. Alright, so that's it for her mission strand. Oh, God. You know what? This will definitely be the final mission. We just gotta check out what just happened. This is definitely the final mission we do today, I should say. This part, I don't think me and Kevin encountered in our first picture. So I think this is the first. Now I'm debating if I should look for the west, for the plant, rest of the plants in this part. I probably think I should, but I don't want this video to go longer than it already is. And here we go. Speaking of plants, we still gotta get up here. And I think I found just a way. I have to be careful with the building on fire. Okay. Still wondering how Mr. Incredible can destroy stuff just by kicking it. Yeah, I know he's ungodly strong, but still. Now I have two guys to fight. Your son picked me up next week. My gosh, how these guys are so tough, I'll never know. Finally took care of one of them. I can keep behind him behind the plant and then I'll just sneak up on him. Thank you. Just get lost, robot. Friggin' thing is not getting lost. Thank you. Good riddance for that one. That's what you get for pissing me off. Aha! So I can destroy that. Use the hoverboard to my advantage to get over there. And then from there, I can wall jump. I didn't think of. Alright, so maybe I can use the glide pack to get down there. No! You gotta hold Y, that sucks. Leave me alone, you piece of junk. Deeper robots do not start leaving me alone, I swear. So I gotta hold Y when I go down there. Alright, here we go. Go! Yes! Boom! Win it, you. No. It's a good thing I'm still in the voting.
Get lost.